This is the brand new Volkswagen Polo that they've just launched in India. And whereas the international market has been upgraded to the 6th generation, we're still getting the 5th generation. So let's see how Volkswagen India has upgraded the 5th generation to be compatible with the modern times. So the Polo in the GT line trim gets a new set of bumpers and grills. You get this honeycomb grill and this new GTI style looking bumper and with a lip over here to add to the sporty feel of the car. So even the back end has been sprucened up a little bit to be a little bit more sporty and a little bit more modern. You obviously have the same spoiler as the last car. You have a new tail light design. And you have this brand new diffuser looking bumper over here. I mean, it's not functional, but it at least makes the car look more sporty. So with this new Polo GT, I think so Volkswagen really wanted to make it a smaller sibling of the GTI. Like even these seats, they've been inspired by the GTI with this checkered and stripes pattern. And with the tradition of the last GT also, their fabric, and they have some amazing bolstering while going around corners. And they're just amazing. Still, if you get the TSI model, you get the dual clutch transmission, which is super smooth and very sporty, as you know. And you get the same flat bottom steering wheel. But this time the steering wheel has a different type of material on it. It feels like a different type of leather. It's not glossy, it's like a matte leather, so I don't know exactly what it is. You have a really nice infotainment system also from Volkswagen. It has Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility. All in all, this interior is really, really functional and it is minimal and I really like it. So if y'all didn't know, even I personally own a Polo GT TSI, the older one, the 2016 model year. And there are a few things that I still have to complain about, like the rear passenger seats are really cramped, I would say. You don't have enough leg room, and the headroom is sufficient, but if you're someone who's above six feet, it'll get a little cramped for you. But the new seats, I have to say, they're really quite comfortable, and I think so even the angle of the seats has changed a little bit. But yeah, I wouldn't mind spending like a good 2-3 hours here. It's fine, it's livable. Polo must have one of the coolest ways of opening the boot. I mean, you press in the logo and open it like that. And over here, you have a 280 liter boot over here. And I mean, that's good enough for any family of four. And you can basically fit your whole vacation's worth of clothes and bags over here. And you have a 45 liter fuel tank also, which is sufficient for a car of this size. So with the new set of Polos and Ventos, you can get this brand new color called Sunset Red. And I have to say, with this metallic finish, it really looks good. And especially in the sun, it really pops and it makes the car look more premium and more sporty. With this car coming in at 9.76 lakh rupees ex showroom in this GT line trim, you get obviously the bumpers and the grills, but you also get these side graphics and the blacked out roof. But if you're thinking 9.76 lakh rupees is a lot of money for the Volkswagen Polo GT TSI, well, I have to say you get 103 bhp and 175 newton meters of torque along with the dual 7-speed dual clutch transmission. I mean, you're basically going to beat everyone and anything on the road if you know how to drive this thing properly. And my personal opinion on this car, I have to say, even if it's an expensive car, I personally own one and I have a hoot of a time driving it. So if you're in the market to buy a small hot hatchback, I mean, this should be your first pick in the lineup. So let us know what you think about the new set of Polos in the GT line trims, or would you not get the GT line trim? Like, share and subscribe, and stay tuned to the Driver's Hub.